Hey, boxing fans, I'm Smitty. Welcome to InThisCornerTV.com. We're at the MGM Grand, where tonight Juan Manuel Marquez, one of the best pound-for-pound fighters on the planet, proved why he is so, knocking out Joel Casamayor in round number 11. We had the opportunity after the fight to speak to Marquez. Smitty from the MGM Grand with Juan Manuel Marquez. First off, congratulations on a great performance.
Muchas gracias. Thank you very much. And I feel very happy for the victory.
First off, let's talk a little bit about your performance. Everything was off that fantastic left jab.
Todo fue una cosa fantástica. Ese recto de izquierda que estaría perfecto. ¿Qué dices al respecto?
Bueno, yo creo que veníamos muy bien preparados para darle la gran pelea a la afición que siempre nos responden, a los mexicanos que siempre llenan las arenas, y yo creo que esas son las peleas que ellos quieren ver.
We just came so well prepared, you know, and I just proved and showed that for all those fans who came and packed the arenas, I just came and did a big fight. The Mexicans and everybody deserve this kind of fight, and that's what I did.
You were, in my opinion, total control of the fight. I had you. It seemed that you were systematically breaking him down. Did you feel in total control of the fight?
Te tenía él bien control, que tú estabas controlando la pelea totalmente.
Y paulatinamente la fuiste haciendo. ¿Crees tú que era cierto eso? ¿Tú sentías que estaba ganando?
Sí, nosotros sentíamos que la pelea la llevamos controlada nosotros. Yo creo que apretamos en el momento debido porque sabíamos que ya él estaba un poco cansado, ya él estaba entregándose, y bueno, cerramos con ese knockout que yo creo que la gente salió fascinada.
Yes, I think I was in control on the fight, and you know, I was little by little just getting better and better, and then the KO. That's the best shot of the night, and that's what's happening.
What's next for you?
¿Qué es lo próximo para ti, Juan?
Yo no sé, vamos a esperar. Yo peleo con el que me diga mi promotor, y vamos a esperar. Ahorita hay que descansar y disfrutar con la familia.
I'm going to take a big rest and be with my family, and I leave that job to my promoters. They decide who I'm going to fight, who's going to be next.
I told him now I'm going to be talking to Hopkins and Kelly Pavlik. You can go up and wait like Manny's going.
Vamos a ver si puedes pelear con el ganador de Pavlik y Hopkins.
Bueno, yo creo que ahí vamos a ver si dan la oportunidad, como no, peleamos con Hopkins.
Let's see, they give me the opportunity, I fight them.
Where do you think you rank right now in terms of the best fighters on the planet?
Clasificado en todo el orden, en todo el mundo.
Pues contento, ¿no? Contento de que la gente, contento que la gente y que los medios y que me tengan clasificado a nivel mundial entre los mejores. Y yo creo que eso es gracias a mi trabajo, gracias al equipo y gracias a toda la afición que nos apoya.
I'm very happy. Happy for the media, for the fans. You know, I don't want to say which number. You know, I just want to thank to them that they put me in that position. I don't know which number, but I'm just happy.
We're happy to have you as a world champion and a great fighter. Great performance. Congratulations. Look forward to seeing you in action again. Well, they're breaking things down here at the MGM Grand tonight, and that's exactly what Marquez did to Casamayor. From round one on, he systematically took over that fight tonight. I got to be honest with you, boxing fans. I was a little shocked to see Marquez be able to put not only Casamayor down, but keep him down and win the stoppage in round number 11. I thought he would be a little bit too small to do that, but he proves once again he is one of the best pound-for-pound fighters on the planet. Where does he go from here? Well, he's going to have to wait a little bit to take on that little guy named Manny Pacquiao, who's going up in weight to take on Oscar De La Hoya. But a lot of great opportunities for Marquez. He is, in my opinion, one of the best 4, 5, 6 fighters skill-wise on the planet. And that reminds me, be sure to check out InThisCornerTV.com. Look at our updated fighters pound-for-pound list. And for the best in boxing information, keep tuning in right here to InThisCornerTV.com from the MGM Grand. So long, everybody.